New information about a deadly shooting. This is in Frisco. 19-year-old Artis Ray Martin is now in jail, accused of killing a 17-year-old girl and also wounding another person. That man is facing murder and aggravated assault charges. He is being held on a $150,000 bond. That shooting happened Friday night at an apartment complex on Stonebrook Parkway. Police say Martin shot and killed 17-year-old Chineye Jones. We are told she was a student at Frisco High School. Now, that other victim, not identified at this point.